Emmanuel Hagmann on bass. Matthias joining us, Matthias Seuffert. We start off with a number Sidney has recorded in 1947 with Albert Nicolas, it's Quincy Street.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Obviously, we can't keep up with that tempo throughout the whole set, so we go to something a little bit more quiet now, with Waste No Tears. Sidney Bechet has been a great clarinet player. We try to honor that with Waste No Tears.
Thank you.
last 4 weeks. He knows it perfectly after 2 minutes. Fantastic.
Crowd.
So, next one is Sobbing and Crying. This is again a number that Sidney played with Winteler, I think, and first time in 49. Just one of those things in the meantime. It's not bad either.
Thank you.
I apologize to the musicians. Okay, next one. Now it's really time for the smoke and bite per man. Sidney has recorded lots of stuff with bluesy stuff. I don't remember his name because he was a very good clarinet player, Mesro. But they had composed lots of nice melodies instead.
He has a very nasty quote about Mesro. I think it was on a British LP. It could only have been written by one of your landsmen. And they wrote, everybody said he couldn't play, but nobody could say he didn't. I like it.
This actually says it all.
Thank you.
special recording session where the extreme saxophones were associated, the smallest of soprano with one of the larger, the baritone. We will play two numbers, and the first one is Jungle Drums, and we'll have some drums, isn't it? Like most of the numbers we have played in this session. But a very nice number that easily fit in the same spirit is Passport to Paradise. And actually, we're in paradise here with you, and very special thanks to Mike to make this event alive. It's really good.
Thomas Winteler.